I'm going to show you what it's like when there are issues with the focus and tab order. So I'm recording this through the app called Zoom, and I am sharing my screen with you. So when I navigate away from the current meeting, I'm going to go to the desktop.
Folder view list. Terra term 24 of 26.
And then I try to go back to the meeting.
Zoom dash pro account icon 1 of 4. Zoom dash pro account window. Zoom dash pro account window.
I am in the kind of main Zoom area. So now I'm going to try to go back to my meeting in particular.
Status drop down button. Settings button. Back to meeting button.
I believe that there's going to be a window that pops up. So I'm going to hit enter. It doesn't give me any feedback. Sometimes it does, but this time it doesn't. And now I'm going to try tabbing to see if I'm in my meeting.
Schedule button. Tab control. Home tab check selected. Status drop down button. Settings button. Back to meeting button.
So I've tabbed through all my options and I'm back to the back to meeting button. So now, because I've spent a lot of time with this app, I know that I am just going to, the best option is going to wind up being for me to try and use the mouse to get back to the meeting.
New share, folder view. Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility Client, folder view, pause share.
Okay, pause share.
Screen sharing tools window. Move to bottom button. Stop share button.
Stop share. So that's everything I had to go through to get back to the meeting, whereas I should have been able to just tab to it and my focus should have automatically gone there after I hit the button.